Get that body to the morgue and find me the other driver.
Bond.
Good to see you're alive, 007. We tracked your cell phone to Bangkok, but the GPS coordinates haven't moved in 6 hours.
I may be closing in on the people behind the researcher's kidnapping. I need to have Q Branch run a data check on a man named Rack. Banking, business associates. Have them contact me with names and addresses.
Will do. But I should warn you. We've been following news reports that the Thai police are looking for an Englishman who destroyed half of Bangkok last night in a car chase.
And what makes you think it was me?
Do you really want me to answer that question?
Can I call you back?
There's still no sign of the second driver. Go check the buildings along the riverbank and see if anybody saw anything.
Bond, we've located a potential lead to Rack from an old friend of yours called Sylk. He owns a club not far from you. I'm marking the location on your smartphone now.
We've got men searching the river. If he died in the crash, we'll find the body.
Good. We'll be well paid if we find this guy.
Okay, we've got CCTV stills of the suspect. This guy needs to be found. There are some very influential parties involved now. Search the area.
We're being well paid to find this guy.
mistaken. Show the doctor being pursued by a smaller vehicle. Although the whereabouts of the driver are currently unknown.
What was that?
Good evening, sir. Can I show you to a table?
No. But you can show me to the boss.
He's behind there.
My good man. Is there some way I can be of service?
I'm looking for a man.
What kind of man?
Your kind of man. Someone who preys on the helpless, sees the world as corrupt and wants a piece of it.
You know me too well, James. How on earth did you find me?
Well, if you turn over enough rocks in enough cities, you're bound to be under one of them.
You know they ran me out of Saigon.
Was that after or before they ran you out of Athens? Or was it Ibiza? I lost track after Johannesburg.
Can I interest you in a girl?
I'll settle for some information.
Same old James. But what makes you think I'm gonna give up Rack without some kind of compensation?
Because I know you, Silky. And I know that you don't care whether Rack lives or dies, but you wouldn't mind having the 20% back that he probably skims from this place every week.
Rack has a secret boathouse on the Chao Phraya River. But I'll bet you won't make it there alive.
I'll take the bet. Add it to what you owe me from last time.
And good day to you too, sir. There's an Englishman on his way to see Rack. My money says he won't make it, And you know how much I hate to lose my money. Don't let me down.